Here comes the Queen of Extreme.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita!
Hey, took part in the first ever Raw Women's Main Event match against Trish Stratus.
It was that very same night, Cole, that Lita captured the Women's Championship.
Yeah, indeed, it was one of the greatest matches in the history of the Women's Division. And, well, Lita may be on the verge of delivering another classic here tonight.
The Hall of Famer, the most dominant female competitor ever.
And from Redondo Beach, California, the ninth wonder of the world, China!
She is a bona fide trailblazer for women's wrestling.
She's made history her entire career, especially during the Attitude Era. Yeah, what a career China's had, and of course, her relationship with D-Generation X putting her on the map. Former champion in her own right.
A former Intercontinental Champion, Cole. And a women's champion. She's held both the Intercontinental and Women's Championships in WWE. And tonight, China looks to add to her legacy.
The ninth wonder of the world, China, looking to unleash your unique brand of offense.
China's powerhouse style really set her apart from the competition during a time when most women in WWE were seen as more flash than substance. And she proved that her power was unmatched, no matter who she was facing off against in the ring, man or woman.
I'm sure that incredible power will be a major factor in this match tonight, Byron.
And she's taking on the one and only Lita. A woman who taken flight.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Flapjack. She's looking to end it early. Lita forces the shoulder up.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
She counters right back on China. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Right across the face.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Lita, of course, known for her daredevil style of offense. Loves to increase the speed of the match. Loves to get high flying.
Which is why you don't want to let her get going at all. Slow her down. Decrease the pace. Don't let Lita get extreme.
Able to get out of the way.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
No. She's forced onto the defensive now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Gentlemen, this is what I believe we refer to as unloading. That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Uh-oh. How's that for a counter? Elbow smash! Munster set up in the corner.
China. As always, China asserted her dominance with that move.
Not where you want to be right now.
China joining her opponent on the top rope, hooking up the pedigree. Elbow style. Lita in big time jeopardy. Gonna take.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
Uh-oh. Thunder scratching and clawing. This could be it.
She makes the refs count.
This match continues on.
Boom!
Kicks right to the midsection. Opponent dropped in the corner. Mud hole stomping. And we are seeing shoulders down.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Chip block. Brilliant. Right to the back.
of the knee. Lita starting to get the crowd involved.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
From the top, diving
double axe handle. And China is getting worked on right now.
It's like Lita's doing. Kick to the gut by Lita.
DDT. Did Lita clinch this?
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Lita went all out. It wasn't enough. Wonder where her head's at now after coming so close. She's trying to create space.
Caught with a clothesline.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
From the middle rope.
What a splash. She got the shoulders down. Stopping the ref's count at two.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Boom, right across the small of the back. Talk about dismantling your opponent. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
China continues to improve and end it here.
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
And Lita reverses it.
She's getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround. Lita with a twist of fate. And the ref will force a break.
Kick to the gut by Lita.
DDT.
China in big time jeopardy.
Two count. And they're still in this.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
And we know Lita won't give up so easily. If anything, she'll be
launching.
Diving leg drop from the top rope for the win. There's two.
Out of the world? I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Right to the back. And China is getting worked on right now.
China needs to be resourceful in this situation.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
And then another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the end of the ends up.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Kick hits the mark.
Lita with a kick to the midsection.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.